p.m. to go to the hotel. Not the hotel, it's an Airbnb. Okay guys, so we just left the breakfast place, and that place is like really good. It was like a small little spot, but the food was really, really good. And it wasn't that expensive, so yeah. Now we're walking to the mall. So we are out here waiting until 3 o'clock for the Airbnb, and we're going crazy. It's only like 12. We've been in this spot since 11. I'm from Jersey, and this place kind of reminds me of Jersey. Like, I don't feel like I'm in Canada, but maybe later on I will when I'm in my room. But yeah.
Thank you. Oh my God.
Okay guys, we came to the rec room and the food over here is like really good. Like Toronto has one of the best foods ever. Let me show you guys my place. Going to get some dessert, but we stopped at that beautiful museum. It's an outdoor museum of trains. Yesterday, but it was so much people there that we didn't want to go. And then we're probably gonna go to the Nathan's Phillips Center. That's about it. Yesterday we tried for the second time to go to the club, but my friend fell asleep, and then I fell asleep. And by the time I woke up, it was like too late to go. So it's bad because we've been sleeping more than going out, but it's okay. So see you guys at the pool. Bye. found was really nice. We had so much fun. They played some great music. It was too dark to like really record. But now we're going back to the room. And it's sadly our last night here. And we're leaving tomorrow morning. And it's just crazy because we did not go out the last two nights because we kept falling asleep. And the night that we finally go out, it's our last night and it was really lit. So that sucks. But I would definitely recommend the Lost and Found on Mondays. Okay. Okay, see you guys later. Bye. Before I leave, I have to check out this beautiful balcony one more time. And the CNT Tower, which I just adore. Like, if you did not know, I am like the biggest Drake fan ever, and I love him, and I came here for him, but he wasn't here, and it's okay, it's okay. Toronto, I love you. You've been good to us. See you next time.